Hey guys, and welcome back. It is Chubbsy Boy here. It has been a very long time, but I am back with a new game that has just dropped on the Game Pass for Xbox. I have tested it out already, but I knew I needed to get some content out. It has been a very long time since I've got some content out. So, without further ado, we're gonna play this game. We're gonna kick in. Yeah, I don't know what to say then. As you can see, I've got my nice little new light. So, it's red. So, when it's red, I'm playing horror games, and then I'll pick other colours as whatever as we go along. So yeah, like, it's been a very long time. I've got some merch as well. I'm like revamping my merch. I've just partnered up with a mental health group on Facebook that I'm part of as well. So we're gonna be intertwining them, basically. So, without further ado, let's start and let's play the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Here we go, and this is what it looks like playing the game. So you have your four survivors, and then you get to pick your characters. Which obviously, if you're picking it as a family, then you get to pick anyone from the family to fight as, and then obviously then you have your survivors. As I said, I did a bit of a tester earlier. I enjoyed playing it. I did find that maybe starting as Leatherface is quite difficult because of where you end up starting. It's not as easy. I didn't find it as easy to start it as if you would any of the family, because you don't start obviously in the basement. But hopefully, when people load up, we can start playing. But the time is there anyway, so if people don't do it in time, they don't do it in time. But yeah, no, honestly, it does feel good. It's been a while. Yeah, and I hope you do enjoy this gameplay experience. Obviously, I am doing it on my own. Originally, I did have plans for friends to join, but just life has just got in the way, and I'm not able to join. You know, it is what it is. And oh god, that saying. Oh god. Honestly. It's just one of those things with me, that saying, I swear to god. Oh, finally.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of New. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search...
Yeah, there is a bit of warning. There is, like, a bit of flash in this game. So I do apologise. Obviously, just make that aware as well. But let's go. Lovely jubbly.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
This is so. I am playing as the hitchhiker. Obviously, you also have Leatherface, you have Sissy, and you have Cook. Oh, I see some places you can get through, just like cracks and stuff like that, like I just did then. You got to collect blood, which you feed to Grandpa, and as you feed Grandpa, he gains stronger, so you gain more ability. So the victim noise is obviously woken up Grandpa. So now what you've got to do is help him feed him. And the more you feed him, when he gets to level 5, that's pretty much when the survivors, I've got no hope. Like, you see them wherever they are. That's also a pain because this is a thing as well, like they're so sneaky and they can get by you so quickly. I don't even know where Grandpa is. What's going on? Let's go and have a search for Grandpa. Oh, you bloody. Where is he? Oh, that's another blood bag. Let's just fill that up. Like, it's like you know he's awake yet. There we go. There's one. I'm coming for you. That's the only thing, like, unless you're Chainsaw Massacre, you can't get them through there. So you have to find, like, different
Too
ways.
Bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was.
I see one. Escape, isn't she? Oh, she's escaped. Because this is one of the things you've got to like work on as well is. As well as you've got to go around and do it in a way that, and like basically protect yourself and find them, you've also got to enable, oh god, see I'm still getting used to it. Oh, well, come on then. There you go. Generator's back on. There's no one. Oh, there's Leatherface. Sometimes it's the difficulty of like, oh, he's there, look. There's Grandpa, look. So if you feed him, or give him the blood. You see that it's gone up a little bit. Like, I noticed as well, the maps are quite big maps as well. So it's just a matter of fact of ensuring that.
You ever had head cheese?
Oh, there's one.
It's good. Come here, I'll show you. Got you now. They're over here.
Go on, let's keep yourself. Oh, you stole my freaking kill. Wow. So them two are there, them two are safe. Unless someone was to turn the generator off.
Because
if I go in, I'm gonna let's keep myself as well. So,
well, ain't you shifty?
So there's literally one more. Because them two would just stay there until.
Come on out,
oh, and there he is, Ella. You're gonna get caught, mate. Oh, let's go. Yeah, I know them two are gonna go. There we go. Hunt down final victim, we've done that. So we've done it. Woo! So that's like that side. I don't actually know why he just dances around it. So let's just quit that to the main menu. Like I say, if you go to customization. Oh god, sorry. It's not what we wanted. Go to family, because I'm always this guy. So, in a way, it's kind of like. Dead by Daylight. How many points is that? 1 point now, that. Endurance. Oh, blood. I'm gonna get blood harvested as well. Let's go this way. It's a unique skill, so. I have some endurance in there. I got two left. though. I think you get to pick. Yeah, there we go. What was that one I picked? So... Blood Harvesting's at number one. Yeah, let's bring that one in. So now we've done that, we'll go into play one as the victim. I really like this red light, just gives off that effect. But yeah, you'll also have to, you know, leave a like for if you'd like to see more of this. Sorry about this, guys. Just wanted to check these on my phone. I don't really know the characters, really. Yeah, let's stick with it for now. Ready up. But also, I'm looking into doing some other type different videos as well, and maybe like some reactions and other things like that as well. Like I said, I'm going to try and look at revamping my Facebook pages. I'm gonna go away from Facebook, I think, and just have it for my merch. And then hopefully at some point I'll be able to get a website sorted for it all as well. So I've got to just hold some meetings with the people that make the merch, basically, and kind of to see where that goes from there. But, I mean, this is going to be the first time of me playing as a victim, so I am going to try my hardest. This is something I've not done yet. So, it's a fingers crossed, right? Let's... system ready up. I don't. What's his name? Pepe. Oh, both of them. So TD. There we go. Let's see if we're going to be 3-on-3 or they might get someone in last minute. But yeah, you'll have to let me know in the comments below what you think to this game. You know, and if you'd like to see more. Hopefully we'll I'll have Crazy Lou and Little Soldier as well that will join one evening. Yeah, I think it's just gonna be there we go. It's just gonna be filmed for I don't think we'll have someone join. Right, let's try again. How annoying. Absolutely annoying. But then at the same time though, I kind of understand, because you know, with it just dropping, I suppose everyone's going to try and be playing it, aren't they? So it's just the fact that you look at people. I mean, I'm at level 6, I've only been playing it today, but I just sometimes think it's crazy, like, people being high levels on it already, just absolutely spamming it all day. And that I don't get. It's like, surely, come on. Come on. If not, if I get a game, I'll just record it and put it up. But hopefully we've got a full one and we can get into this game. But while it's just doing that, I shall be right back.
A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. Continues in Huerto County.
So stay quiet and
University of Texas student.
Find
the
useful items.
Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen.
Unlocked exits and escape.
Discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no
escape
signs of
family.
Foul play.
I think you've got to try and do it like really quietly.
What doing to us?
What's that? This might come in handy.
See, I don't get that. Like, why?
Just keep moving, Connie.
Why bother, like?
Okay, stay calm. It's maybe I can find cool. Something.
Why bother leaving it? Leaving the game. Oh my god.
Bad.
I knew like I wasn't gonna last like.
Sure I can make it.
I don't really know.
I need something for this wound. It's getting worse.
When I move, does oh god. I'm trying to think when I move if my life goes down.
Yeah. Oh, sugar. Does that hurt?
Don't you dare. It's not like they're by daylight where you can heal each other.
Too loud.
Something
for the pain.
Oh. Oh, okay, maybe not. Oh, I'm recovering. Oh. But I'm literally on my last. Oh. Can be seen. Oh no 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 no. Jesus. Most probably lead to my death. Woo! Oh, there we go. Told you it would. Oh, Jesus. Well, I'm sorry about some of the reason, right? So, no problem. That's a bit rubbish in that way, that we didn't do it, but that's the... That was the victim side as well. So a positive we can take from that. Good as a killer. But I think with the victim, I think it's a bit more harder. Obviously, that's the first time that me doing the victim side, so I think overall it's actually pretty decent. It's good. I do think it's hard. You have to think quick on your feet, and I like that. Yeah, overall, I think it's spot on. This is a fantastic game. Go over, download it as well. And again, I get some more recordings done, get some more uploaded. Keep your eyes peeled about my merch as well. But this has been Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I'm Troy the Boy. See you again very soon.